once again. The best gaming mouse comes with advantages that offer you a strategic edge over your competitors more than just rounding out your RGB lighting. Such a mouse, specially developed for gaming, can offer the speed, accuracy and features you need to win. So if you are all about sporting life or just playing with mates online, you need one in your arsenal. The best gaming mouse combined with the best gaming keyboard will also help you get the most of the best gaming PC and the best graphic cards you have just spent a lot of money on. Plus, since it usually provides excellent ergonomics, it can save the wrist and arms from needless chronic pain. Let us help you find the best gaming mouse for you, whether you want the best wireless mouse or prefer a conventional wired one. Pick up one of the best gaming mouse pads for a truly incredible experience as well. At number 1 spot, we have the SteelSeries Rival 710. Features, balance and efficiency are all present in equal measure in the new SteelSeries Rival 710 when it comes to the best gaming mouse, granting it the top spot in our chart. This behind the gaming mouse, at least in terms of strength, is a little pricey, but the SteelSeries 710 is still a very solid purchase when you balance that price against the customizable OLED, organic light emitting diode monitor, haptic feedback, great for you multiplayer online battle arena players, and excellent build quality. What about the kicker? It's all modular, right down to the sensor, so you never have to feel like the new tech is losing out on you. This mouse has a customizable weight with 60 million click mechanical switches and a haptic engine with RGB lighting. SteelSeries 710 is a major mouse right off the start. We normally prefer bigger mouse now because they are just more relaxed, but SteelSeries has kind of struck with making a large mouse because of the OLED display with haptic engine and all swappable parts. The SteelSeries Rival 710 is one of the best gaming mouse on the market right now. So at number 2 spot we have the Razer Viper. What usually comes to mind when you are thinking of a gaming mouse? If you are anything like us, the first thing that jumps into your head is a big, bulky chunk of plastic that wouldn't look out of place as a prop in a science fiction movie. However, the Razer Viper excess is stripped away in order to deliver a lightweight gaming mouse that is designed for two things, which is speed and accuracy. There are a couple of reasons why our new favorite sports gaming mouse is a Razer Viper. This strong little mouse also features 1000Hz ultra polling optical mouse switches, rated for 17 million clicks, and 8 individual programmable hyper response buttons, along with its lightweight ambidextrous feature. Real 16,000 dpi, which is dots per inch, and Razer Chroma lighting. You have found it here if you want a gaming mouse to give you the extra competitive edge. It also has an optical mouse switch with highly flexible Razer SpeedFlex cable and a 5G optical sensor, and also has a 5 custom DPI switches via Razer Snipes 3, which is a system of neuroforming adaptive plastic scalable electronics. So if you are an aspiring professional sports player and you want to find the best gaming mouse that doesn't bottleneck your performance at all, you may want to take a look at the Razer Viper. So at last spot we have the Corsair Harpoon RGB Wireless. The Corsair Harpoon RGB Wireless has a seamless minimalized style that we are really digging for. The entire top piece is made of one contiguous piece of plastic that begins without interruption from the back of the mouse, slopes over and flows out to two different mouse buttons. Meanwhile, for improved grip, the side features a diamond textured rubber material. This offers an almost perfectly uniform look for the overall mouse. In fact, except for the prominent fork where the scroll wheel sits suspended between the separated mouse buttons. So Corsair gives you a wireless mouse that has RGB lighting with Omron switches, and it encourages a long battery life and doesn't suck at all. It also has a perfect ergonomics for palm and glove grippers. With this, it is end for today's video. Thank you so much for watching the video. For more information and price, click on that link that is in the description and comment section.